Welcome back
to another
episode of
GOB.
Chad was a little late with his cue there.
What? I didn't even hear you even speak, so.
Well, you certainly knew what to say for someone who didn't know.
No, I didn't hear you say GOB.
Oh, I said it. He said it.
That creeper said something on the top of his name.
Did it say GOB?
Did you give me torches?
I did bring you coal.
Yay!
There is something different about these creepers. They seem to be blowing up a little quicker.
They have a name.
Do they?
They're called rage creepers. Rage creepers.
Hmm. Yeah, yeah.
That's not how you make torches.
Oh!
Kurt just entered the LP.
Oh, nice! I found an iron helmet.
Oh, nice.
I feel like we should light up these wallways. That's not a real word, but because stuff's gonna spawn on them.
Iron helmet, get on my face. Oh, that sounds like a little guy. What's this? Power 2. Okay, power 2 bow. It's not a big deal. Let's get this one out of my inventories.
There's a chest over here with torch making stuff in it too, guys. If you
is there?
Oh wow! There.
No! I just put.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah.
You're like, wow, the map provided, and we just ignored.
Mm-hmm. It's in health too. Okay, I'm gonna leave some stuff behind here. Take those for some though.
Oh, these vines! Ouch!
Do you want to take a shortcut or something, Chad?
No, I said out loud, listen, I think I'm going to light up these wallways. That's not a real word, because I think that things are going to spawn on them.
Oh, okay. I see.
So I was lighting them up.
He was lighting up walls.
Creepers in the ceiling.
Oh, they fast. They fast, boys.
Are you okay?
Yeah, that freaked me out.
Oh, I see the spawner.
Yeah, it's up there. I see it too.
They're very fast.
I'm hoping they do not spawn on my.
You just standing next to that.
He's so fast.
I got this. One down.
Oh man.
Two down.
Snuck up behind him.
Oh my poor stuff. I can't. I just want my legs to not break. All I want for Christmas is my legs to not break.
That is the most depressing Christmas song I've ever heard.
I know. Oh my gosh.
You got him, Chad.
He's after me, so you're safe.
Yeah, I went and broke the spawner.
Good. We're like a unified front.
Yeah, we're just lighting up these wallways.
I'm telling you, it should be a thing. Isn't that a thing? A wallway? Uh-huh. I think it's like a big wall. Like, that's what Trump wants to make between us and Mexico, a wallway.
Fucking hell.
Oh, my God. Why am I being bounced? What the?
It's okay, B. Don't worry.
It's mostly the skeletons. There's a lot of skeletons.
I didn't see
This is man. What is this man? What?
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 There's a guy in green armor.
What's this man? That's right, the skeleton doesn't like him either. The skeleton would just hit
Reptilian him. Warrior.
Ooh. So wait, it's not a creeper?
No, he's just wearing a creeper head.
Oh. Well, I'm a little disappointed.
My pants are gonna break. They went from 30 to 20 in like 2 minutes.
Didn't you just repair all the things?
No, not those pants. I'm really upset. I put unbreaking on them. Or I think they had unbreaking, so I assumed that they would last a little bit longer. Some
Reptilian warriors
sad.
Drop green boots. You say you were looking for new shoes, so maybe that's
I said he wants some green pumps. No, pink pumps. Never mind. Sorry.
Pink pumps.
Yeah.
Get my color right, okay? Summer. We're going into fall. What are we going into? Fall. Yeah.
Wait a season.
I don't think I've ever lived anywhere with all four seasons.
Wait, really? What? You're missing out.
Oh, you mean like a place that has like cold winter and stuff like that? Is that what you mean?
Yeah.
By that?
Yeah, like snowy winters. Like in Texas, like our falls were just like They didn't last, if that makes any sense. It was just like, oh, all the trees are just going to drop all their stuff right now. There's like no cool colors or anything. Ooh. And then... sorry, I'm just trying to get out of here. And then... it was just summer. It was just super oppressive. And our winter was like, oh, it's a tiny bit cold, but nothing cool.
I didn't believe it.
And like spring didn't even feel like spring. Spring just felt like, oh, it's summer again.
Yeah. The first time we drove to Colorado, we were driving through like the panhandle part of Texas. And I didn't know it could even snow in Texas. And like we're passing all these cars with snow on it. We've been driving all night. And I thought I was like hallucinating. My mom was like, see that snow? I'm like, there wasn't no... there ain't no snow in Texas. What are you talking about?
Yeah, it gets kind of north up there.
Yeah, you go north, man. You start getting north, you know? You know what they say about the north.
These poor pants are at 11 now. North.
Go up there.
It's not south.
It's time to go south.
Oh, my goodness. There's too many creepers here. I've had it. I'm going home.
You gonna go south?
For the winter.
Okay, time to make more.
I'm like a goose.
Like a goose!
This is a really big area. Do you guys see the castle up there?
Yeah.
It's kind of pretty.
Oh, I see it.
Oh!
Oh!
I'm gonna try to light up this spawner. Did it.
Ooh, hey, there's a maze over here.
A mage?
No, a maze.
A maze?
I don't know, I just made that up. Oh. It's not a mage.
A mage? I really want there to be a mage.
What if there is a mage in the maze?
Oh my god, a mage maze.
Mage.
That maze would be amazing. Mage.
Oh my gosh, I've bitten up more than I can chew.
Why are you getting so greedy? More items here. Oh, you don't do that to me.
If that okay, skeleton shoots me one more time, I'm gonna hit Chad again.
Why did you do that?
Because the skeleton shot him one more time.
Reptilian police here. Oh my god, the Popo are after us.
There's reptilian police?
Did I stutter?
I'm still dealing with the warriors.
Break it, Chad. Break it.
Got it.
Good job.
Okay. All right, everything's fine. I found some pants.
My pants here have two uses left on them.
There's probably you're about to get them.
Right there. I got spare pants for you.
I might need pants.
They're leather, but they're good. They got really good enchants on them.
Yeah, I might need.
Was there no pants in that chest? I hoped for you.
No, it was leather and slime.
Oh no, that's the chest I got, and there were pants in there.
Oh, see?
Yeah.
So you stole my pants?
No, I opened the chest that you were too slow to get to. Oh. Here, come here.
Oh. Come here. You want some pants?
Can I treat you for some boots?
Let me see.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Here, have some pants. Those are good. They're leather, but they're good pants. What? Pick them up quick.
These are the shittiest boots you've ever seen.
Help.
Oh, God.
Ouch.
Help. Okay, good.
Those are really bad boots. I'm sorry. Those are the only boots
I have.
They
are. They're terrible. Good. He needs somebody.
Yep. Help.
Where are you at?
I ran. I left.
I ran? That's a long way to
travel. That's really far. I don't know. I'm gonna be able to help you out in that situation.
Oh goodness gracious! There's a magical hoe here.
Oh!
Oh my god! I don't want to be here anymore. I just want to be out.
I thought you were gonna say there was a mage. laugh! I have never heard that laugh from you. There's a helmet. There's some gold boots, which are probably a little bit better than the ones you have.
Yes, please.
Oh, an emerald.
Okay.
Yeah, I figured that whole thing was just for an emerald, right?
Yeah, it is. And some food. I have lots of beef if anyone needs it.
There's a lot of these little reptilian warriors after me right now.
Is there anything down there? It doesn't look like it. Just a spawner. Oh, there is a spawner underneath this, if that thing that I found that I rolled in.
Ah, I gotta get out. I gotta retreat. Oh, God, I'm in the corner. Go.
First beef.
Okay.
I don't see you at all.
Oh, you guys are way out there. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. It looks safer.
Okay, you got that one? Okay, do you have any wood on you?
No.
If not, I'll just chop.
There's wood or
Error.
Son?
Yes.
Wait, who's dad? Was it Beef that was our dad?
Oh, no.
I ended up becoming dad on accident.
Your boots just broke.
Me?
My boots already broke.
Yeah, the gold ones. There's whatever you were wearing.
No, I was wearing just the reptilian ones.
Yeah, those leather ones are gone. I thought they were the diamond ones.
What? The diamond ones broke. What?
I don't know. You
didn't save them?
No, they weren't the good ones. I don't think they were the good ones. I think the good ones I lost a long time ago.
You don't think?
What?
You don't know. I don't know.
I
you should know! You shouldn't think!
Yeah.
Oh my God, get out of my face, you stupid rage creepers!
So we got the emerald out of there then, right? I think we can just leave this. We can just walk away.
Yeah, why are we here? Still?
It was just for that emerald. Let's walk away.
These arrows. Good, you got spare boots for me?
I do.
Are they better than leather?
No.
Oh.
But you can have them. There they are.
Well, thank you.
Do we want this hoe? Sharpness and smite hoe?
That's not bad.
Yeah, take it. Could be a useful backup weapon once we lose all of our weapons in this area, because we're bound to get wrecked. Are we crossing this water?
Electronically wrecked.
Who the fuck you shot?
Oh my God!
Whoa, what the knockback?
Did you see how far this man has knocked me back?
Wow.
Tyran.
We're good. Good is I found good. He's in Iran. Should we go? Okay, I'm gonna go. This feels dangerous, but I'm gonna do it.
Crappy bow.
You know what? I'm gonna take this potion of protection.
What? Look at what's going on right here, Beef. What is it? This man, I made him a friend. Look behind you. Oh, never mind.
I can't. I'm doing cool, like tough things.
Made him a friend.
Anyone? He's just here. He's just hanging out with me.
Is he really?
Yeah. Oh, his buddy pushed him. I didn't trust him. Once they gang up like that.
When they come in numbers, it gets messy.
Oh, poisonous spiders here. You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, man, my chest is already almost broken. We gotta stop taking damage, man. We ain't got enough.
I thought you were about to say, like, my chest hurts. I'm like, go to the hospital!
I may be dying.
Okay. So my absorption is
mine gone.
Oh, yeah, I bet, yeah.
He's just dying.
Found some stuff. Oh, look who it is. It's Chadwick. There's a fishing rod here. Do we need a fishing rod for whatever reason?
I don't think we need
for fishing
one.
Is really the only use I know of.
Oh, that's true.
Remember when we fished?
Yes.
In Pantheon?
Uh-huh. Shit, and then I died right away because you didn't protect me?
Oh, right. I forgot.
We had a lot of margaritas at that point.
Oh, yeah, man. Yeah.
You know what? We could have drank tonight. I actually didn't have any reason I couldn't drink tonight, Chad. We should have.
Yeah.
Well, no, you probably need to do shit for Twitter.
Yeah, right? There's quite a lot of crap I gotta do.
Okay, let's.
I need to go back and get coal. Unless if you guys have some.
I just.
Yeah, there's a ton of coal.
Actually, there's coal in the wall. I could see it from here.
Is there okay?
Where I'm at?
I don't know where you guys are at, actually.
We went, like, across the country backwards.
I see. I'm over here at this bridge. But, yeah, I can see coal. I'll go start mining it for you, Chad.
Thanks.
There is a spawner over there, Chad. Do you see it?
Yeah. Do you want me to jump at it?
Yeah.
Is that
yeah.
skeleton on you? Okay,
he's,
good.
He's not anybody.
He's gone. Oh, he's not goodness. On anybody, no.
This guy is a tough guy.
Got it. Oh, I would have lit it, but nothing to do.
Do you need, to do. Like, oh, I don't have any coal on me right now. Okay, never mind.
That's fine. I see where Goot is, so I'm heading over to him. God, I have so much.
There might be, there's a couple spawners here I can get when I was coming in. There might be something like a efficiency pick or something here. No, there's some legs though, Chad.
Ooh. Did you guys cross the bridge?
No, we're over here getting coal.
Oh, Chad, speaking of which, I found iron leggings.
What? Oh.
Yeah, have them.
Oh, that would be nice. Did you get a lot of coal? Here, I can just get my own coal.
Yeah, I didn't get any coal, actually, Chad. I just got everything lit up when you got here. So, it's all you.
Nice.
All right, where's the Chadwick? Oh, he's way down.
I buy the coal.
I'll go give him his leggings, and hopefully one day he'll repay the favor by giving me some nice boots instead of broken reptilian boots.
Hmm.
Maybe.
Probably asking.
Not today.
You guys missed this chest?
What chest?
There's an axe in here. Sharpness one, smite three.
Who got that one?
We did not miss that chest.
That was Good's responsibility.
He left a nice axe in there. Here.
Yeah, I don't need that.
Thank you, sir.
I ain't a lumberjack.
Wait, which, what is, oh my gosh, I have too many pants options here. I have either chain protection 1 unbreaking 2, iron, protection 3, blast protection 1 unbreaking 4, leather.
Oh man, things just got like crazy.
I would go with the iron ones.
I'm gonna put them on.
Thank you for putting
the only thing that I kind of want to keep the iron ones for is like if I want to enchant them later.
Yeah.
Oh, they're not enchanted. Nice that, yeah, I would use the chainmail right now.
Yeah, because like it'd be nice to have them a fully not broken pair. Boo. I'm just getting rid of that leather. Anybody have just a plain bow?
There's actually one in the chest up there, I'm pretty sure. I had one.
Yeah, I got one.
I just have another one. I could repair it, and then we'd only have one. Perfect.
In fact,
do you want it back?
No, it's fine.
Okay, that's what I thought. I'm going to go put that in the chest, because I forgot that I'm still carrying an emerald.
Yes, please.
It's not a good ender.
Nope.
How many? I feel like there should be a goal for me. Like it's not like a.
So like
it's
if just you go personal the goal. Rest of this session without dying, you don't have to. I don't know.
Right, like at, I mean, or maybe it's con, every perhaps. Episode that I'm still at 66.
Uh huh.
I don't know what happens.
Well, that's a good. That's an excellent goal.
Cause like I don't want it to punish you guys.
No.
Well, you punish us every time we play.
Ouch.
By dying so often.
Ouch. Ouch.
Oh man, I gotta get out of here. There's skeletons, and I'm gonna need to make torches. I ran out. Oh, I'm still taking. I'm taking shots. All right, there it is. Stack of torches. Oh, there they are. These are the guys. I found this spawner here. This is the problem. The issue.
Oh, there's a spawner down there. I see.
Yeah. They were spawning down here, and they were shooting up at our buttocks.
There's spawners in this building over here, too. I haven't managed to get rid of yet. There's two in there to see.
Oh, goodness.
Goodness,
where'd
Christ.
That creeper come from, though?
Oh,
oh God. My God! That's half my health!
Sorry.
Oh, I need to recover.
You just like, you were there all of a sudden. And this guy up here, he's gonna know about you in a second.
Which guy?
Yeah,
no.
I just shot at you.
Oh, yeah, okay. I thought you were talking about that. The idiot you're looking at.
No, I almost looked at him, though. I looked like right at
his. I hate that stupid idiot.
It's ever since that one time, right?
That one time, man. Hated them.
You guys
for...
talking about me?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not happy with my current situation.
Then remove yourself from it and find a new one.
I end up probably using my
resources. Man, inspirational quotes.
Oh, your chest is gone.
Damn. That happened quick, man. I was just...
Here, I have a spare chest if you need it.
I need it.
It's chain, though, not iron.
No, well, you know.
And I have this one. It might be even better.
I just put one away. I just put a chain chest away.
We gotta keep moving. The thing's spawning up here.
Okay, I'm gonna block off the door so nothing follows us.
Yeah, it's smart.
Oh, yeah. We're spawning some stuff. Goots having trouble with ladders. Hey, where's all these noises coming from?
There's commanders! Commanders! Ouch!
Oh, God!
Found the spawner.
They have bad knockback.
There's a lot of commanders.
Are they all gone?
Nope. They're still outside, but I blocked them, I think. There's a chest here filled with amazing things.
Yeah, it's a good chest. I don't see these commanders.
Oh, these
boots
are way
better.
There
is a lot of stuff on the ground.
All right, I will assist.
There's a power 3 bow here.
Yeah, the elven bow.
Flame 1, reptilian blood, 130% attack damage, but causes hunger. But that's it. Okay. I need to make room for all these
things.
While
you're holding it, you'll be hungry.
Man, I could really go for some Hot Pockets right now.
Hot Pockets.
But I'm just shooting.
Thought of those elves. Mm.
There's a gold chest down there, Good. I don't know if you want that, since that chain is probably not going to last very long.
I might as well. I'm more this cloth one you gave me first.
Okay. Whoa. Oh, Good's dying.
Yeah, man.
Anybody want it? Yeah, there's a gold chest.
Smite too.
Oh, the gold chest is in that thing? Okay, sorry. Yeah, hand me that.
Yeah, nothing else.
Dang, I'm just so sad that all my stuff is breaking so fast.
I know, I can't believe my...
Like, my iron helmet is down to 40 durability, which I made at the start. Like, I crafted it out of iron at the start of this recording.
Hey, Chad, do you have a bow? Oh, my gosh.
I do.
Is it any good?
No, it's just normal.
I just found a power 3 bow, so come get it.
Oh, the bow I'm using is a flame 1, punch 2, unbreaking 2.
The power 3 is probably better.
But that has hunger.
What? No.
What had the hunger? I thought it was.
Oh, the hunger was this potion.
Oh.
So it's called reptilian blood. It's an instant damage potion. But you know what? Yeah, no, it has regen, strength, resistance, and 130%. Oh, yeah, well, that's the strength. But then it causes hunger for 3 minutes. But it looks like a decent trade-off.
Shout, Chad. Be careful. Right here with you, beef.
Where did you guys... Yeah, there's a pathway over here also. We can keep going. So
I'll try to light as much as possible, and then you break them.
Yep.
I'll run defense.
Oh, that's bad. Oh goodness. Oh,
this is really great. If we just keep this train going like this. Well,
yeah, it stopped. The train has stopped.
Yeah, train has hit the station. But man, that was really good. Like the thing's chasing you, Chad taking him out from behind, me taking out the spawners. It was good. Liked it a lot.
Ooh, this spider's the fastest spider I've ever seen.
Super spider. Super fast spider.
Why you guys go that way? I'm still over here.
I was just following beef because I saw spawners.
Yeah. Take out these spawners. There might be a creeper spawner in the tree. I have no idea. Oh,
right
wait.
Beside you.
Right there. Oh, my goodness. Anything
there's
good in
strength
that chest?
Potion here.
Right.
Regeneration 2, poison 2, weakness 2, slowness.
We did good. We did God's work, man.
Gob's work?
Yeah.
You know, we could like substitute a whole bunch of things, like anything that has the word God in it. We could just change to Gob, and it would be great. We like super clever.
Oh my God!
Yep.
Exactly.
There's got to be something on this one hill that where we turned back at, because there's like
definitely. There's like a little house up there.
Oh, is there?
Yeah. I'll try to keep lighting here.
Come behind you with the pick.
Oh my goodness, I fell into a hole.
I'll do that.
Okay, ow!
Angry spider.
Okay, there's another one lit. And another one's lit. Another one's lit. Okay, there's warriors or something over here. I lit the spawner, so he should not spawn any further. Oh.
There has to be a spawner over here. I keep seeing them walk up from this direction.
Whoop.
Whoop. Watch up. There it is. I didn't actually find it.
There's goodness.
Oh, you found them. They found you. Together.
Oh my gosh, my food situation is the worst. I have plenty, I just need to eat it.
Oh! Hi! Oh my god, you hurt me so bad. He hurt me so bad.
What a jerk.
No, he come out of that tree. There's a creeper spawner in that tree for sure.
In the tree? Okay, let me
see.
Oh,
it.
I see.
Oh yeah, up there.
Okay. Watch out, Chad, behind you.
Chad, he's oblivious right now. There we go.
No, I'm not. I'm ninja skilling it up.
Okay, those skeletons, I thought they were on Chad, but they're on me, so I gotta, like, back up here. Oh, that guy's got an enchanted bow. Might want to get rid of him first. What the heck are you doing here, little guy?
Little guy?
Oh, somebody dropped an iron ingot down there. I got it.
Spawner. One of the spawners in the trees is down.
Okay, I'm gonna go light up these spawners over here real quick. Bam, bam, bam.
Your inventory must be full, beef. You did not get that iron ingot.
I didn't. Oh, well, crap.
All right, spawners down.
I'm a child of the trees now.
A tree child.
Tree child. It's nice in the trees.
Another building just like the one we were just in.
Lighten up this wallway real quick.
Oh, I made a big mistake. But it's okay. Work it out.
Okay, we took on this hill and we did
good. Would you like to live in my little tree home?
are you still a child of the trees right now?
Are you like a leprechaun? Have you ever seen that?
I'm a child of the tree. The tree has provided life. And I have lived in it.
In the life?
He's lived in the life.
I'm living in the life.
I've heard of living the life, but you're living in the life.
I have reached the top of the tree. Top of the tree.
I have some dream of it. Torches. Let me just make some torches.
Okay. I have achieved it. I will start my tree school under the name Leaf. This is fun up here.
You're having a great time in the treehouse.
You guys just wish you had as much fun in this treehouse as I did.
This chest has got good stuff in it. Ancient rune blade, sharpest 3, iron sword, iron boots.
Nice. I need iron boots so bad.
I have graced you with my presence. Chad, the tree is fun. But
I thought you were supposed to be in the tree.
All these things have blast protection on them, don't they? Yeah, they do.
Oh, there's an iron pick. And food.
Boots.
And glowstone. Oh, and 32 arrows.
We'll keep that. These pants.
Oh my god, pants. So fast.
Right?
I do not like not being able to spam my sword. When I said they were changing it, I was all on board. But now that I've played it, I don't like it.
It has gotten me killed a couple times.
Oh, there's an iron chest over here. I didn't know about this iron chest in this chest.
Huh.
Oh, I need a new helmet. Man, everything is breaking. Everything is falling apart.
Yeah. I'm really sad that the helmet that I made is about ready to break.
I really don't
Okay, so we're going with the spot, right?
I think I'm going to take it off so it doesn't break.
I really like the speed. Oh, it's gone now.
Oh, checkpoint.
We got. Ooh, there's a checkpoint.
Where, my friend?
Where'd you go?
This episode is so over, too.
Okay.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, yeah. Holy mackerel.
Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.